Rivers are a very important part of our planet Earth. Lots of plants and animals live near rivers. A lot of the water we drink comes from rivers. Rivers flow from mountains towards seas and oceans. Big cities are often near rivers. Some of the world's biggest rivers are the Amazon River in Brazil, the Nile River in Egypt, and the Yangtze River in China. Are you interested in rivers?
Well, it's time for me to go. But thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.